In this video, I'm going to show you how to clean a tarp. It doesn't matter any what size it is. This is a 5x7 free from Harbor Freight. I got about 15 of these, and they're all dirty. And what I did is put two screw here or here, same distance as the tarp. And you just hang them up one side. So let's say you do this by yourself. I'm here using my hand. So you just start spraying this side and inside with a water hose or anything. Spray it into the dirt, go down until it's clean. Okay, you do that both sides. Sometimes if it's small enough, you don't have to switch it around, hang it up, and spray it. Sometimes you just hold one hand and use your left hand and spray it on this side. And it's faster. So you hang it up here like that. And you just continue on spray. If you miss any spots, just spray. And you just hang it there and move on to the next one. Or if you don't have a next one, and if it's different size, if it's different sizes, just put a screw further away, both sides. The whole point is that try to keep the tarp off the ground, so it won't attract any dirt, dust. And while you're doing that, you also drying it by hanging it on in midair. Instead of a washer, like a washing machine and stuff, I don't think that's safe for your washer. And another way is to dunk it in a bunch of water, which is wasteful and it's not good. This is faster, I think, but thank you for watching. Like, share, and subscribe.